I feel honestly genuinely excited to go to work every day to this day, and it's just because the people are so welcoming. Everyone has this way of just communicating very openly and honestly, and it just fosters this environment of, you know, inclusivity and respect. And I think it's this just like, you know, very empowering environment that drives all the amazing things that we do on a daily basis.
I'm really fortunate as program director because I have so many excellent faculty that are truly committed to teaching, and that can be through didactic sessions, it can be through journal clubs or other clinical unknown sessions. The clinical teaching is excellent, so we try to take the opportunity if we see something interesting to find another resident and bring them in to see a case.
The first couple months of your residency, you'll have your own continuity clinic with your own patients. We start excisions right away. You're even exposed to consults. They allow you to have enough flexibility to what you're comfortable with, but will also be there as a helping hand along the entire process.
We have a variety of general derm clinics where kind of all comers come in, make diagnoses of acute or chronic conditions. We have a variety of subspecialty clinics.
We have some of the best Mohs surgeons who are very patient with you and teach you the basics of a surgical excision. We have pathologists who are super engaged with resident training.
I really strive to individualize the program as much as possible. So if someone has a research interest, I work to try to carve out time for research projects. If someone has an interest in dermatopathology, for example, if they're going to a private practice where they might need to read some of their own slides, we find it ways to have residents spend extra time.
And I truly feel like there's no missing link that I don't get that I'm going to be worried about when I leave this program. I feel like even as a first year, I'm already being exposed to kind of all of the subspecialties within dermatology, and it's pretty amazing.